In this video, we are going to see about a laboratory scale MBR used to treat wastewater. And this MBR is an aerobic MBR and it is having three important parts. The first one is influent control. From the storage tank, influent enters into the MBR. And the flow of the influent is controlled by solenoid valve. Solenoid valve gets the signal from the level sensor, and when the level of the wastewater goes down, level sensor gives signal to solenoid valve and wastewater enters into MBR. So this is a aerobic MBR, you can see the MLSS and level sensor. So when we lift the level sensor, the wastewater flows into the system. And the aeration is given by an aerator. In case of MBR, the aeration is a very important parameter. If you don't aerate properly, cake layer fouling will be there. So apart from normal aerobic process where aeration is used to maintain DO, here in addition to that, the air flow between the sides of the MBR is very important because it will prevent cake layer fouling. You can see the treated wastewater comes into the effluent tank. And this MBR is sheet type, having sheet type membrane, which is immersed into the aerobic basin. So the major advantage of the MBR is it don't require clarifier. The membrane sheet act as a physical barrier and it separate biomass from the treated liquid, and when we apply suction pressure, the treated liquid will comes out of the system. And in case of MBR, we can get very clear effluent. See the MLSS. That is the major advantage of the MBR. Thank you.